Okay, let's start the phosphorus cycle. Phosphorus is not found in the form of the gas, that's why it is the form of, it is found in the form of sediment, that's why it is the sedimentary cycle. So let's start the phosphorus cycle. Phosphorus is stored in the form of the litho or rocks. In the litho is here on the surface of the mountains, plains, plateaus. So after the weathering, during the rainfall, some amount of phosphorus is dissolved in the water and come into the soil. It is the formation of soil that is the pedogenesis. It takes approximately 1000 years. So the soil is most costly element. Okay? In the seashore, bird's waste contains the phosphorus. It is known as the guano, G-U-A-N-O. It is the waste material of the birds. From the soil, phosphorus is absorbed in the form of the phosphate ion and it is converted into the cell membrane, nucleic acid, DNA, RNA. Phosphorus is present and different types of complexes, biomolecules, phosphorus is converted. From the producer, from first trophic level to second, third and last trophic level, consumer take the plant or animal as a food material, so it is transferred in different trophic levels. At last, the dead body of the plant and animal is converted into the detritus, and after the decomposition, these phosphorus again replenished in the soil. Now this cycle continues again and again. There is no phosphorus present in the gas. So it is the source of phosphorus rocks, and from plants, animals and soil, it circulates again and again. This is the phosphorus cycle. There is such a role of the phosphorus like DNA and RNA. Phosphorus is present, ATP. It is used in the hereditary element, in the transfer of information, nucleotides, phosphate, DNA, RNA and ATP. So phosphorus is most important element.